I'm also trying out my new pumpkin tactics. I'm not sure if I showed you guys. And also, last time, oh, there's a cabana here. Yeah, last time, I got this, it will show at the end. Will it show at the end of the episode? Okay, wait. I'm pretty sure he's still here. I got this Armstrong. So yeah, that's good. Hey, Lossu. Yeah, bruv, didn't you get my message? Oh, a WAS online. Oh, I've just added a WAS. I heard you've had a message. Huh? This could be a bit of fun, innit? Innit? Just why not, innit? Alright, cool. Have you sold your Messi yet? What? Yeah, no, I don't think he had. My what? Oh, bro, why has this guy added me again? Are you gonna invite your friends to this party? Oh, okay. Alright, now you can go. Bye bye. Friends to this party. Yeah, it's cool. Right. So I am good. Actually, I should probably show you guys my team. No, not this team. Oh no, it is this team. I just haven't put on string. I've got like a Demon Ray, a bunch of other players. Wait, what on string? Oh yeah, because I haven't got Rashford yet. I'm saving up to get Rashford here. Until then, I'm pretty sure I got trapped, haven't I? Team Murray is on trade. Wasn't he 5 star first? Okay, he's 5 star to be star. Who else have I got? I can show you. Yeah, I have Godin. I have Skriniar. I have Tadic, who I think is 5 star as well. Still pretty decent. Yeah, and then I've got a bunch of 82s. Because I put the rest of them really into the Armstrong. And still, there's decent. I've got a cheeky 185, you know, it's quite nice. I don't understand how this guy doesn't really get that much cam. Oh, this guy's only got 8 contracts, mate. You can get some contracts, yeah. Now you've got 21 contracts. Now you've got 34 contracts. And now, I'm still looking at a right back to get it, because there's no good Bundesliga right back. Oh, I didn't know I had Bender. I will Bender those best ones. Alright, so I'm just going to convert Armstrong to centre mid. I think I have a counter. Okay, I can. Right. These aren't on the market. Oh, wow, they weren't on the market before. Yeah, these are the only ones. They're probably gone. Yeah, I'll search again. Probably none. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's fine. I'm going to save up to get Rashford here. That works pretty nice. I could probably build a pretty nice Serie A team. And a decent Slovakian team, you know. Anyway, okay, never mind. Yeah, I'm gonna try a game. I'll show you how I play it in game. Oh, hello, I'm just browsing my club. No, I'm doing video. Got Maguire to sell. Hello. Get a nice 3k of him. I am interested in these. I'm cutting this bit out, definitely. Yeah, I'll show you guys how I play it. I'll show you guys how I play it in game. Guys, no offense, but can you try to stop talking when I get into the game? Because I'm not going to cut that bit out. Nino, Mora, Davies, Fernandez, Palomero. I've already said walkout Thursdays, and he has got a decent team. It's a bit of a weird hype.
You hope for as a spectator, a warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. It's the Dons versus Sporting Club Pride.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. It's put your game face on. Get down to it. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Armstrong. Okay, never mind.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Charles Kevin Trapp Brackles. Starts in goal. Niklas Zule starts with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Alan Saint-Maximin plays with Riyad Mahrez on the flanks. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset.
Oh, what a tackle. That was a beautiful tackle. Oh my God, he's kept it on.
Lucas. Coutinho.
I'm pretty sure that went off.
And retaining possession proving difficult. Decent position for the Dons to be in. Cutting infield here. This is how the visitors will set up today. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen stands between the posts. Joe Gomez starts alongside Nacho Fernandez in central defence. Douglas Costa starts with...
Oh, what a finesse! Right. Who should I take off? I think I'm going to bring Reina. Actually, no, I'm going to bring Will Schmidt. This guy's actually sick. And I might bring Bergen up. Actually, no. I'm not taking him for half time if he's tired. So, yeah. I'm not mumbling. No, I'm not. Oh, yeah.
Not wasting much time today. They strike first.
All right. Hello. I think he just nutmegged him. Did that nutmeg him?
Alphonso Davies.
I think he nutmegged his own player. Did he nutmeg his centre back?
Casemiro.
I'm pretty sure he did.
He's in behind.
Come here, boy.
It has to
Come
be,
boy.
Surely.
Oh,
and
he's at the
foiled
bar.
Only by the crossbar. What? A real struggle to contain him. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent.
Oh, shit. Ah! Ref,
bad challenge.
Give me a free kick.
And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next.
Yeah.
Now following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
Armstrong with the cross.
Saint-Maximin. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end.
I'm pretty sure I had a tall guy in there. Excuse me, did no one feel like chasing him?
Making progress.
Yeah. Oh, I'm Bender. They call me Bender.
No problems grabbing hold of that one.
Sav, why do you check a pin call view on his head? Where do you even get it from? Ah! Haha. I'll put you on the floor, little boy. Oh, what a ball! What a ball!
Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And the timing was perfect.
No.
Ball one.
I want to win that.
Coutinho.
Oh, Boateng, come on. You got like 70.
Gabriel Jesus. A real opening
the
now.
Oh, what a save.
Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes.
Oh,
and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Wilder Schmidt.
Dangerous looking attack. It's
Mora.
There for him.
Oh,
the
what a goal.
Superb entertainment.
78 season. And he's scoring that
Stevens,
and not in
match.
Still, it's a pretty good goal. Oh, I tried to... Oh, my God. Why did you check me in real life?
Can he put them ahead?
Yes!
It's still alive.
Sully! Oh, nice.
And it crossed the touchline,
okay,
so
I didn't
throw
even get
it here.
That. This guy's just straight up bad.
Oh, Oh, skipping away.
Oh, oh yes, Armstrong. Strong.
Need to get tighter.
Your arm is strong.
Strongly to win the ball. Oh, a nice looking pass. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Credit to them for winning back possession.
King. Oh, oh, what a header. Oh,
Gundogan.
Actually, that was an extremely accurate header. Come on, Bruno. Ping that. Oh, why did you head it?
Sadly, from his point of view, wayward to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
It's actually a sprinter down. You should have sprinted down the line with Davey.
Douglas Costa.
Douglas Costa.
Well, Pride now find themselves in a potentially dangerous position. Can he put them in front?
89 pace!
Oh, no, he's missed the opportunity! And they remain level.
Well, he found himself in a great position, but he couldn't find the finish.
Oh, he's
don't be a goal.
Here.
Don't be a goal.
And in.
Oh, that's just stupid.
Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
The hosts have really controlled possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they've produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Oh, what a tackle.
They were playing fluid football, but
that's
then the
just
foul.
A good
and now
tackle.
You would anticipate a yellow card. The decision is yellow card. The referee
he
must have thought there was
requirement.
Additional cover
he
there.
Pretty
it
cool.
Wasn't the denial of a goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, I'm looking around for that match.
And the free kick, not far off at all.
Technique. Just look at this technique. And he's inching.
I can see him.
That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Real chance. Difficulties for the goalkeeper. Giving the ball away one moment and then making a fine save the next.
Yeah, we all make mistakes, don't we, Derek?
That is the funniest way to
say it. Goalkeeper, but he made
up
for it.
If I was this guy, I bet he's crying.
Gabriel Jesus.
He's still winning. Wait, what? How are they winning?
Showing excellent vision.
I can see that.
And the ball is loose.
Oh, this guy's got really bad accuracy. Trap! Oh, what a ball. That's a ball and a half. Oh, that's not a header and a half.
Well, just couldn't
that is not
keep
a header
the ball.
And a half. Come on, you're marking
an
him.
Pass
you're marking
Gabriel
him.
Jesus.
What?
And it's a double for him in this game.
How am
no
I losing
for
this
the
team?
To contain him. And
this
no
team
wonder
is an absolute
he's
stinker.
Celebrating. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. There will be 1 minute added on at the end.
Oh, that was a good run as well.
Gabriel Jesus. On top of the situation, Jérôme Boateng.
Or will I? Oh, no.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges.
We can maybe bring Reina on for... No, I'm going to try out Di Maria. I haven't tried out Di Maria yet. Di Maria, you can go Cam. Actually, yeah, you can go Cam. Because the Cam gets really involved in the game. Yeah, I think this will work.
Coming off the pitch. And the ball moving
Di Maria.
Again. The pendulum having already swung Sporting Club Pride's way. Will it be the same pattern in the second half?
Who's it? Walderschmidt. Oh, wow.
Giving it away.
Di Maria, we haven't got to a very bad start.
Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass.
That's
oh, good
start.
Vision. It might
don't
be.
Shoot, don't shoot.
Ball
yeah.
is loose.
You're an idiot. You're an absolute idiot.
And good pressure high
I'm
up the pitch.
Idiot.
Zulu
oh, no,
stops
you're an
it.
Absolute idiot.
That is
oh.
how to apply the pressure.
Sent by the Sully Monster.
Di Maria.
Oh, Di Maria winning a header. Okay, never mind. Di Maria almost winning a header.
Coutinho.
I'm pretty sure his fastest can
Gabriel
move.
Jesus.
Oh, dude, Di Maria's fastest can move, isn't it?
Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
And he's extremely fast.
And it's Gabriel
got
Jesus.
Good yes, sure. I'm saving up to get Rashford
Coutinho.
Left move. He'd make a beautiful
Walker.
Record.
Now Casemiro. Joe Gomez. Coutinho. In position.
No way.
Goalkeeping to push that away.
Shams actually made some sick saves. Ah! Go on, Rooney. Outpace them all. Come on, Myers.
Douglas Costa.
You got pace like Myers. You got pace like Myers.
Coutinho.
All about this guy, this pass at work.
Not high quality defending.
Oh, what a ball. Okay, no, it's not a ball. That one so far. So far. They're gone. Ikki Gundogan. Oh, yes.
And they'll get ready for the throw in. Knows his defensive responsibilities. Nacho Fernandez.
Try to win it back and accidentally had a
shot. Going to take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from there.
I have lost this game. I don't know why I'm still playing.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But again, we've seen it before. We'll
I'm
see it again.
Them in possession.
Their counter-attack play.
Will he find the net? 10%
more possession. Come on, Sally, clear up the line. Yes,
much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end.
Russia keeper.
Russia
keeper.
Absolutely.
I'm pretty
brilliant.
Sure he's out of his box. Not gonna lie. Dad, look at
there to intercept. Decent position for the Dons to be in.
Finish. Oh, Armstrong.
So it's going You've to be got a goal.
Yes, you have. You absolutely just fatty. You're a fatty, like Ansu Fati.
Coutinho.
Except Ansu Fati is a fast winger.
A really sumptuous ball. Now, will
you
they do it from
here? ESL Championship.
Oh,
what a block.
And putting his body on the line.
Yes.
Fruitful looking attack. Well, that's after the foul. A chance to contemplate what is next. And perhaps a goal from this free kick.
I put a goal on the line last time. And he's completely missed. I'm not going to bother putting a guy on the line. I'm just going to jump.
Coutinho!
Yep.
And the free kick, not far off at all.
Technique. Just look at this technique. And he's inches over.
Oh, what a ball.
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here.
Rooney! No!
And the assistant referee has raised his flag. Offside.
Still, that doesn't make it better.
Read it well. Rooney, Saint-Maximin, onto Di Maria.
Oh, he has no right foot. That's the thing.
Shot
on his left foot!
Well, good clean catch by the keeper.
It would have been so much easier if it was right foot.
Walker failed to hold it. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Can he finish? You're surprising as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals
if
down,
I come
why
back,
not?
I'll subscribe to three random
Coutinho.
Channels. And if you make one now, you could get
wasted
subscribed
possession
and stay away.
Again. In behind for him to chase.
Not
a hard save for Ter Stegen to make.
Oh, yes, Di Maria.
And it's gone out of play. Goal kick
coming
up.
Goal kick. Is that a good thing? Come on, pressure. Let's go. Pressure.
Just 10 minutes
okay,
to go.
Okay, Di Maria hasn't exactly been
a
star
pass.
Player.
Can he get one back? Tremendous defender.
Oh, yes, Di Maria
him.
With the tackling.
Saint-Maximin.
Saint-Maximin.
The attack carried promise.
He's absolutely
but he's
bodied me.
Saint-Maximin. They've won back possession. Now can they counter clinically?
Like, I literally had nowhere to go because he bodied all the other players. Oh, yeah. He passed it into
good
space.
Technique display.
Nice.
Well, that's how to, that's a foul.
What?
And it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
No, I'm even moving my. Okay. I'm moving my keeper out the way. That's okay. I moved as far as I could.
Well, that was that's close to free kick perfectionly.
Yeah, just didn't quite get enough dip on it, did he? Over the wall, but just over the bar as well.
Move, idiot.
And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow.
Oh, jeez. Look at the balls. It's just horrible. Oh, give me the ball, stupid egg.
Coutinho.
Is this guy that confident?
And you have to feel for him now.
Oh my, oh, it's probably just going to pass around the back.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. And taken away.
No.
And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today.
I can't believe that's not like
Derek, play
I can't believe he blew his whistle. Like what? What's wrong with it? Oh my god. He got a yellow. When did he get a yellow? Oh.
Following that tackle, got to go into the...
I think I'm going to do another game in this bit. I don't feel like doing an extremely long video. But this team is very nice. On the comments, use some suggestions on who to buy and try. If they're in my club, even better. I don't have to spend money. Because we are trying to get that Rashford. And then after then, we'll maybe just upgrading, or if a nice car comes out, we'll do this. We'll see if it. What's the only objectives? Open it. Oh, hello. Pastore. Syria. Pretty good card, you know. What do you have to do? 15 matches. 30 goals, yeah, okay, there's no way we'll be able to do it. Still, the rain is still here. Okay, rain is went. How long is left for these guys? Doesn't say, does it? Oh, 4 days. Cucurella? 1 day. Oh, I know I can't do it, so. How long is left for this guy? 4 days. 4 days. 2 days? What's this? So, 3 outside of the box goals. In 2 matches and friendlies, score, win 6. I might try and do this off camera. Di Maria didn't play bad, but it'd be so much better if he had a weak foot. And also, any suggestions for applying chem cells on Armstrong? I still haven't done that. Drop it down in the comments. If it's a tie, I'll just do which one I think is better. I guess. Guaranteed this guy has at least one Liverpool forward. And this guy has got the whole Liverpool defence and Firmino up top. I don't know if that was a headliner, Ings. And this guy packed the headliner, Goretzka. I think Goretzka. Look for Goretzka.
Yeah, hello everyone, the weather forecast has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got.
Literally.
I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is
Lee
Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. It's the Lions up against the Dons.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. Put your game face on, get down to it. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Trap. Nope.
This is the lineup for the home team. Alisson begins in goal. Joe Gomez starts alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Gareth Bale plays with Raheem Sterling out wide. And as for the attacker, Sergio Aguero plays with Danny Ings.
But he's not as good as people on the bench.
Oh, it's mischievous. Well, last line of defence, literally.
Ooh.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
This guy up. Oh no. Ings isn't fast, I don't think.
This attack looks highly. Real chance. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early
lead. Wait, can you turn that down? Bailey, you've just turned it up. Or can you turn it down? Right, so I've bought on
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And then through on goal. Do you go for
Van
placement
Bergen,
or do you go for power?
And,
well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he?
Dinaria.
Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Aguero. Oh, terrific pass.
Don't shoot.
And good work to deny the chance. It'll be a corner. Over it comes, but the keeper takes command of the situation.
Oh wow, I didn't think he was getting my
Alexander Arnold.
I think it was
about
5-2.
It's
11,
a cross towards the near post.
Oh, what a
it's
save.
Still alive.
That looked like a star header.
Well, that is not an example
oh,
of how to chip accurately.
Well, sometimes, Derek, you can be too clever. And he was trying to be
best
too clever there.
This guy's pressure on me, you know.
Well, he took care of it defensively.
Although I don't have any defense.
They need to get tighter. Danny Ings.
Yes. Oh what?
And the referee's verdict
did
is penalty kick.
Oh my god, I didn't even do anything. I think he's going down the middle.
A goal! Calmly taken spot kick.
Obviously that's crazy.
Well, here's the replay, and he looked a bit nervous running up to take it, but fair play to him, right in the corner. Nerves of steel.
So 2-0 now. Totally fooled him.
Oh, geez.
Di Maria likes to get on the ball.
Oh, what a dribble!
And he has teammates to pass it to.
No, that was an insane dribble.
Possession lost by Lyons.
Not insane. Extremely good dribble.
Well, flinging himself at
it. Alisson is extremely good keeper. I think he's a good shooter. Okay, or Gundogan. Actually, meant to
play
Gundogan.
Played into the centre of the box. No danger now.
Sure, Gundogan. He plays it into the... Okay, I was going to say he plays it into the box. So I meant to play it into the box.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, that's a super ball
shoot,
over the
I
top.
Don't.
Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum.
Him to
and he did.
I saw my keeper,
and that's a corner.
He would have deflected, I think. And he would have for a corner.
And
but
he's done well to tip
oh,
it over
sorry,
the ball.
The header.
It's one that's corner after mean. Another.
It's
now
so
the
slow.
Delivery. And he opted for subtlety with the chip just over.
Well, I wouldn't take the chip on, but he did. He's a bit unlucky, to be honest with you, Derek.
Aguero, a real opening now.
No way!
Goes,
oh my god, I'm losing 3-0 to the team. I don't think anyone scored a goal,
but as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. A delicious piece of skill. Outdoing his opponent. Di Maria.
Uh-huh.
He made it look
what?
Simple, really.
He's just pushed on the floor. What the hell?
Useful looking position, you've got to say.
Colin Ings, you just think he's 87.
Is it going to be Danny Ings? And a goal!
I had two defenders on him!
A masterclass in finishing!
But,
just
oh my,
can't stop
losing
it today!
4-0. Like, this guy's okay.
And this is turning into something of a rout.
I don't think he deserves to be winning 4-0. He deserves to be winning 2.
And
he
the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage.
I think the problem is I've got a stupidly slow defence.
Oh, a vital interception. Oh, nice
one
work to get
say,
past
Van
his opponent.
Not
could be a chance to break here.
He's getting tackled.
Wanted to keep it, but couldn't.
Like, for example, just then, yeah. So long to do this time.
Armstrong.
He's got 94 pace.
Oh, terrific
and
pass.
A bit of passing.
And foiled only
oh my god!
Crossbar.
Rooney in, open goal. And we have 95 shooting.
Not taken.
Well, you visualise the game before you play it. And I'm pretty sure he probably in his sleep visualised an open goal. And he's just fluffed
a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition.
Was weak foot.
Marvellous piece of skill.
It's hit the top crossbar. But...
Can he find the net?
What a banger!
A fantastic goal, and no wonder
I just kind of thought, I thought he was going to save it.
Well, goalkeepers
call
the post and the crossbar their friends.
85 shooting, and he scored that
absolute
thing.
Then
again, people like Mane.
Too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1.
Pretty sure Di Maria is like 84 shooting.
Can they be creative from here?
Oh my god, that was an insane goal. Oh, that's a red, isn't it? That's a red. Oh my god, that's so stupid. At least I know where he's going. Going bottom right. Bang!
And there it
is! Bottom left.
Perfectly executed!
I hate when it doesn't die, because it makes you look like you didn't go anywhere. But you did.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a gem of a penalty. So difficult for the keeper to get down low. And he's right in the corner too. Great stop.
Four goals down.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Chance for Di Maria. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. But it can't get all the way through.
That looked like
breaking
a rocket.
Pace.
It rebounded like that. Oh, what a tackle. Okay.
The referee correctly decided to play advantage.
But you're not going to out this man for the
Aguero,
but
Gareth Bale in position
will.
At the back post.
Out.
And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Aguero.
Decision is offside.
Like
well, it's good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Wayne Rooney.
Rooney all the way. Oh, okay, no mind.
Sir Maxima. Oh. And that is defending of the highest order.
Saint Maxim doing such unbelievable acceleration.
Difficult to stop him.
Oh, bodied. Sule, you know.
Now the managers will not deliver their half-time team talks.
To come off,
we're at the end.
Wilderschmidt. I always struggle to pronounce that name. FC Kop. What a name. Dear Kop. You know, we haven't played Rainer for a while, actually. Wilderschmidt. You're not going to come on this game. Unless it goes to overtime, which I highly doubt, because I know I said I'm going to beat this guy, but...
So the second half underway, and the Dons left with a real mountain to climb. Aguero. Aguero. And in
oh my god,
chance.
Why is it... Oh, okay, never mind. We've got a goal,
and
but
a fine stop.
You should have just shot with Aguero.
He's given a corner,
I'm
going to
guarantee
referee.
Though. 90
feet into the centre
well.
Of the box. It hasn't come to very much.
It's not like he's going to miss like 3 yards.
Aguero. High pressing at its best. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Can they hit on the break? And here's Wayne Rooney. Superb counter, but no.
Well, dynamic football, utilising their pacey forwards to full effect, just missing the finish.
Aguero. On a pretty ordinary challenge.
Aguero will be dribbling.
Aguero!
Oh, no, that's a goal.
And danger still.
How's Firmino not winning ahead?
Well, able to survive that attacking push.
I'm not going to lie, that this guy deserved that goal. That's just an error that we didn't score.
Not an especially strong
Di Maria!
Challenge.
And he's been bodied. Things are, I'm pretty sure Di Maria didn't
Andrew Robertson.
That might just be that random.
Roberto Firmino. And the Lions unable to retain possession.
Oh my god.
And the counter looks on here. Options available.
This guy just keeps on scoring.
All hands on deck.
Little sweaty box.
And the counter.
That,
goalkeeper
that,
doing his job, getting the touch.
And two of them have been
penalty. The referee has given a corner.
But, actually, This guy's only meant to be two goals ahead of me. And only one of them really was good. So.
This attack looks highly promising. Aguero's in there. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in.
Oh, yeah.
Half an hour remaining then.
No!
Angel Di Maria has lost the ball.
Come Di Maria. Oh, that's Armstrong. Where's Di Maria gone? Where's Di Maria gone?
Well, fine work from the Lions to win the ball back.
Oh, what?
And offside it had to be. Crystal clear.
And Aguero having a little scrap, you know.
Far from a good pass.
The only guy that was just fishing was Wayne Rooney. Maria. Oh, with his left foot. Oh, it's Di Maria, I think. Oh, yes, it's Di Maria. It's last 81 shooting. And he's got a finesse like a beast, though. And one thing I don't get is Ronaldo, well, he's got the highest shooting on the stat. What?
In it goes!
Oh my god! I wasn't paying attention. Robertson's just playing through my answer, but I don't really care. It's not like I've been a win. On Ronaldo's flashback, he's got 79 shooting. And on his standard card, he's got the highest shooting in the game.
Well, just look at this. They all back off him, and he takes the advantage. He goes through 1, 2, 3. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
Yeah,
good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Oh, big chance!
And I have Rooney.
Giving it a try.
And custom captain.
Good defending to prevent the chance.
To striker. I have Rooney with 95 shooting.
Mahrez in the advanced position.
Our strikers in comparison.
Will they be able to produce?
95 and 17. Clean shooting more, I have. Ings, who do you think you are?
No,
oh my god.
Best challenge.
Apparently a very good player.
Is it going to be Danny Ings?
Not.
Sadly, you've got to say, miles off target.
Well, if he'd just bent it or maybe just gone for a bit
like
more accuracy.
I really
instead,
like
he went for the strong
play.
Shot and he just fluffed
really
his lines.
But that Ings doesn't seem to be performing very well, you know. He only scored, like, extremely
easy. The pass could do damage.
Which I expect any striker to score. Otherwise, they'll just fall.
It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so.
I took an amazing finish as well. Ah!
Great
oh
challenge.
My God.
He got nothing but
how's he just soaked that open?
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
This guy has such a readable play.
He just has
unpredictable ways of performing. Which makes it a little bit hard.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes.
Whee! Is that far?
The verdict is offside here.
I don't think that touched him. Shit.
Wayne Rooney.
Oh, what a ball.
They've regained possession.
I hate it when it gasses me up and it gets to like that far of pitch and then they just lose the header.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass.
God, in. Shoot, I dare you.
Not problematic for the keeper.
You know what? The keeper's going to have a go. Oh. Show it to someone else.
Di Maria.
Still, the keeper's got mostly
exquisite
away from
pass
me.
From Di Maria.
And
now waiting to pounce. And there it is, a goal. But will it be at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
I don't know why I'm still playing this game, you know.
Goal for the visitors. Number 8, Wayne Rooney.
Oh, given
probably
away
not
by
even
the Lions.
Face it. If you guys are watching it. I
and
mean,
across
harder,
the touchline, so a throw in here.
Probably not going to play for the
Firmino. To be replaced by number 21.
Oh, pink. Keep it off. No! And this is a goal. This is the goal.
Aguero,
chances this
on.
Is a goal. Oh,
it's
on.
Still alive.
This is not a goal.
And
this
in
is
the
second goal.
Time of asking, but the goalkeeper
this
badly
this is not a goal. Oh my god. That Danny Ings is just. I bet he's got like 92 plus things.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a perfect
really
coach's
like, that's
goal.
Done nothing.
Sniffing around, waiting for scraps from the keeper. Ian Wright used to get hatfuls of goals like this.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Go on,
wonderful tackle.
That? No. That looked a bit like a foul. Looked like he.
Can they hit on the break?
Oh. What a tackle. That is a challenge and a half. And maybe a bit of a foul, but it's okay. It didn't count. You know what keeps.
This attack looks highly promising.
still, my keeps got fairly far.
And we are going to have two. Well, the timing a little bit off.
No! If he was a bit taller, if I was a little bit taller, I would be a baller, I think. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller.
And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here, Lee.
That's all I know, that song. It's a really nice song, though. I think that's about it for this video. It's not really that late, but yeah. See you guys next time. Peace.